Alpena Wildcats varsity boys soccer team were back home as they hosted John Glenn in the district semifinals. These teams already met each other this season as the Wildcats defeated John Glenn 1-0. Let's see what happens tonight. In the first 10 minutes of the game, Grant Botha tries to give it a rip, but then Kyle Barbeau is able to put it in. That would give the Wildcats a 1-0 lead. Halfway through the first half off the corner, Kolton Goebel is able to finish with the header. Wildcats widen the deficit to 2. Then Ivo Arvidsson-Ullberg ties the school record in assists, and now this time he does it in goals. He's able to convert by shooting near the far post. Wildcats lead 3-0 at the half. Then Ullberg gets the record of assists in a single season as Goebel is able to find the back of the net again for his second goal. And how about one more assist from Ullberg as he's going to do a little give and go to Kyle Barbeau. And yes, he finished with 2 goals on the night. Now, how about goals? As he has a breakaway opportunity right here, and that is goal number 27 on the season for Arvidsson, as he now has broken 2 school records in a single season for the Wildcats. Alpena wins it by a score of 7-0. That's win number 17 for Alpena, and that's a new record in total number wins on the regular season.
To get 7 goals and 12 shots, very, very pleased with our efficiency, and that's what you need in the state tournament.
Feels super good. I heard that Alpena never won a district game for like 23 years or something, and now we're in the finals. That feels super good, and especially when I broke I broke both goal record and assist record in the same game.
On Saturday, the Wildcats will travel to Gaylord to face the Blue Devils in the district finals. That game starts at 5.